There's not a lot of rice in him. He was kind of European food, I said. And then he said, he was like, well, Copernicus,
Copernicus was somebody who can fill him from the Francisco.
He seems like such a good guy.
Like, oh no, looks like Tiger found himself in a tricky situation with him.
He's so good.
Oh, he rides the Fast and Furious.
If you're still making sense, can I see?
Yeah.
You can. You can up there, you. You know what I'm saying?
Right. I had a brain throat the other day. When I was sitting there watching golf.
Uh-huh.
I thought to myself.
No, I'm thinking for me, though.
Kevin, what's one thing you was going to see most about the game of golf?
She was an announcer.
Can we just bring awareness to our problems in life?
No, it's different voice to say.
You can hear different. You can hear his accent and the way he sings.
Yeah.
He fucked his voice in such a way. You ever just throw a driver right in your butt? And so, Francisco was cool about him, honestly.
Yeah. Whoa. Like, you ever have a muscle before?
Yeah, it's like an acting deck.
What?
The way it flows, like a muscle.
What was the first thing you said?